May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined together, man must not divide.
Take you, Marpe, to be my wife.
I promise
to be true to you
in good times and in bad,
in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Marpe, take your Daniel to be my husband and promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad, for sickness and health.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Daniel, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good evening, family and friends. Welcome to Paramount by PeterandPauls.com. Tonight, August 18, 2023, honoring Marpe and Daniel on this joyous occasion as two families become one. Can I get a big round of applause as we celebrate two families coming together as one here tonight? Thank you.
For those of you who don't know me, I'm the groom's cousin and best man, Armando. In our younger days, we would go to the casino together, play a little poker, maybe some blackjack, even try our luck in roulette. We would also play some bets. Sometimes we would win, sometimes we would lose, but one thing's for sure, we would always end up at McDonald's eating a late night hamburger. We used to be regular lunch buddies, always hitting up our favorite sushi joint, eating as much as possible and then going into a food coma together. But then someone else entered the picture. Suddenly, those lunch dates were still happening, but not exactly with me. As we gather here to celebrate their marriage, I have no doubt their love is as strong enough to weather any storm together. To Daniel Marpe, wishing them a lifetime of happiness, love, and unforgettable sushi dates together. Cheers.
To those who don't know me, my name is Roseanne. Now, we've been friends for 10 years, and we've been through a lot, just like any other friendships. Since we have this friendship for so long now, I can say that this lady right here has a heart of gold. She is selfless, understanding, generous, and kind. She is willing to move mountains for you just to ensure that you're okay. And she's there when you need her the most. To the bride and groom, may your marriage be radiant and beautiful as the sun. And may your love story continue to inspire us all. Congratulations. May your journey be blessed with laughter, happiness, and love that knows no bounds.